Well, I'm back here. I'm enjoying myself. Got some pops I need to cool the camera. It gets to be a real problem if you don't keep it cool. Find my VR controller. It's on the floor. And, okay, there we go. Come on. Just gonna try to sync. Come on. I'm gonna disconnect the okay, and reconnect it. Okay. Now it seems to be working. Okay, come on. Where's my controller? Okay. X game. Yes. Come on. Sucks. It's getting really sluggish right now. I think I'm gonna try to get it to restart. I have to. It got like it's getting back loggish. So let me kill the Steam VR server and start it over again. I don't know why it's doing that. Start server. Okay. Claims that the program's still running. Program's still running. You know, get into the task manager and kill it. Call VR chat. It's not running. Yeah, I don't know what it's saying it's still running. Let's try to run something else and then come back to it. Steam, go back, library. Let's try to run alt space again. then once we're in all space, when we're gonna get so recording me in my VR180 camera. Okay. So, exit again. Okay. So it exited that. Now let's go to VR chat. Still running VR chat for some reason. Oh, I can. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. It's cool. That's cool. Can't get outside of it. You can only be within the home space here. It'd be cool if I could play. Oh, room presets. Oh, cool. Let's do the bed in the bedroom. Oh, this is a beta. So that's the reason why it's so silly. Can't even get to the game. That's bad. So they need to fix that. I think installed. Let's see if we can delete VR chat. They don't even let you to. I did probably have to go to desktop. Ooh, check that out. Oh. Let's go back to Steam. See if we can get into something else. Back. Yeah, installed. Wonder what big screen started it up and see what it's going to show us. Ooh, there's some major lag in here. Jeez. Okay, I'm getting out of this. something's happening with the ALVR. It's looking fantastic here inside my headset. It's the streaming's pretty much gone dead. So probably just needs to the latency's crazy right now. Disconnect. Reconnect. Why is there some major? There's a, like a really major lag on the video. Oh, I'm only working at 15 megabits. Let me increase this. Disconnect. I still don't know what's going on with the. Oh, you know what? This thing's not being powered right now. That might have something to do with it. It's running on battery juice. So it isn't flawless, and it's not like getting a raft. It's got problems. And so they just need to work them out. Okay, now now it's more responsive. It's probably just that it was too demanding on the graphics processor for some reason. Or maybe the CPU was just, it was too demanding on the CPU. Let me go back into it and see if I can get it to. I'm going to turn off the Yeti. I guess I'll just leave it. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's really sluggish now for some reason. It's the ALVR app that's doing it. Disconnect. Connect. Still like super sluggish. Disconnect. I'm going to reload the ALVR app inside my headset. It's probably having something to do with that too. Start AirlightVR in here. Hit connect. It's still super slow. I just closed my. I returned it to. Still running the. Come on. Disconnect. Okay. Connect. Server needs to be restarted. That's what's wrong. I need to turn off SteamVR. So there's some sort of something going on between ALVR and SteamVR that's not perfect. Let's try to start up the SteamVR again and see if the experience. And then we go into AirlightVR and connect the headset. Come on. Okay. It's back. Just something about the, you know what? I changed the bitrate. That's probably what's going on here. Oh, it's at 13 megabits per second. That's fine. Let's shut that down to about 290 kilobyte. Let's set this back to something like 15 or 16 megabit per second. Then let's try to shut down the server. And then set that back to where it was. Start the server. And I have to. That's not. Where is it? Oh, ALVR died. Or did it? Oh, here we do. Connect. Okay, now it's So I'm not going to even mess with big screen because it is even slowing things down. Space Pirate OVR Showcase. Installed. So the only one that seems to be working well is that Alt Space VR. Oh, now it's slowing down. It's getting really sluggish. Try the media player. That was interesting. What else is going on in here? It's getting really sluggish right now. Yeah. It's probably showing everything that's fine in the graphics card. It's this stupid streaming on my router that's not working right. Now it's doing fine. How about whenever I look at that? It gets really slow whenever I look at that. Okay, it's not a very complete experience. So I'll just say that the ALVR, it could be better. Let's see, what's other? Press frame drop. Wonder what fake base station means. I'm gonna adjust this thing to 10 megabit per second. How about trying a lower resolution video? Controller. Kill the Steam VR and then start the server. Start AirlightVR again. And connect the headset. It's even worse now. I don't know what's going on. Disconnect. So the other fake base station, turn that off and just press frame drop. Connect. Disconnect, kill the server. Okay. Well, screw it. It stopped working for me. So, that's the end of the tutorial. It was working. Now it's not working all that well. And the Steam and everything is failing. I'm kind of like, eh. Well, at least I can play my favorite games. I can't do them in VR, but VR isn't everything. So I guess the solution is to go with the Rift. You're going to have to go with the Rift anyhow. If you want this experience, get your Quest. Gosh. ALVR is... needs to mature. It's not up to snuff yet. What it needs to do is needs to learn how to adjust its frame rate according to the needs of the network. Somebody needs to work on the bugs that's in ALVR. There's not a problem with Steam VR. There's a problem with ALVR. But Steam VR is in beta, and so ALVR might as well be in beta as well. Okay, I'm going to stop this video.